Under 18 U.S.C. 242 as well as 18 U.S.C. 241 of the United States Constitution, it is illegal for any person, jurisdiction, or territory to deprive you of your rights to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness, as well as to your freedom and your parental and family rights. So what we need to do is learn how we can start addressing these things in court and prosecute those who are prosecuting so many innocent people out here and taking away your rights without due process of law. Thank you.